stretching. Okay. I'm just going to brush it out. And after that, good. Perfect. It's very, very smooth and I don't need to remove any knots because it's perfect. So perfect. Okay. Let me put on some gloves. Let me just take my red tail comb. It's called a red tail comb or a parting comb. And I'm going to start just doing a little check. Like that. Okay. Trying to lie score. Thank you. for the little powder I have. And then I have some drops to activate, which I'm gonna put in the back. But put down a cloth so I don't make any abrupt noises. You're doing an amazing job, sweetheart. That's it for the top quadrant. Sit very still. One of my stillest customers. Oh no, it's like, it's a good thing. Makes the work easy. For me. The worst is children, because they don't sit still. But they're often the funniest and the cutest. Thank you. gives me a lot of satisfaction in life. Gotta love what you do. If you're more like a swimmer, then definitely start swimming. Or if you love dancing, I've been a dancer for like, what, 9 years, then definitely I'll stick with dancing. But it's nice just to try new things, you know. See if you like it. You might be surprised. Okay, we're almost done. good. Okay, you're done. Just gonna comb out your hair. Make sure that it's all nice, like you came in. Not ruffled up. No money tangles again. Like I've told you in the times before, and